And a Beaver Dams man is pleading guilty to a rape charge after admitting to having sexual intercourse with a person who was less than 15 years old. According to the Schuyler County District Attorney's Office, 28-year-old Justin L. Hyde is the one pleading guilty. He has a scheduled sentencing in June.